this last spring, we found some waterhemp for the first time. Noticed some, you know, some resistance issues there. Glyphosate's not doing it for us. Using Caprino is a no-brainer for me. We get that burn down with the Caprino on both the broadleafs and the grasses, and you're getting the residual out of it for, you know, to canopy. So, you know, I'm pretty confident when I'm out there spraying.